Chatham Dockyard sees the transfer of the cruiser Achilles, veteran of the River Plate battle, to the Royal Indian Navy. An Indian crew were in readiness for the taking over, and the Indian High Commissioner went aboard to rename the ship now entering Dominion service.
I name this ship H.M.I.S.